were flat. When you, if you're grouped with someone, when they go into their like, area, the helmets come off, and you see the actual character as they are before you join them. So.
Yeah, I just clicked random until I seen one that I actually, you know, quite liked the look of.
Yeah.
And here we are doing the Easels mission. Essels?
Essels.
Sheezels. Peezels. Essels.
I see. Yeah, Tim's set to D&D.
Yeah, I noticed.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait until I can get the mask I want.
Yeah.
You know the mask I want, the one is it's the Havoc mask.
Yeah.
Or you just
so it's just I am Gus. Is that you? For milk again.
Soldier, Republic.
Let's just click through all these. I'm gonna choose mind your own business. Damn. Okay. Are you still talking? Please, please. Yes. I just had to choose the one today. Yeah. Now for the BBS going. Alright, for milk.
You have forgotten about the treaty. I knew the treaty would listen.
I'm just flicking through. We can skip most of this stuff, so. You pick the stuff up.
Okay, actually, if I. Two seconds, what's it again? Oh, additional commands. No, stronger talk, more commands. How the hell does he do it?
Do what?
You can change the, group thingy to.
You can do odd operations!
No, if there's a thing where you can change the loot option for groups.
Oh, it should be in make me the leader.
Right. Group promote to leader.
Right, let's take a look. Right, it's basically if you go to group, you could quit group, loot threshold. Let's move it up a bit to let's take it all the way to legendary. Oh, just for the hell of it. Round robin. Round robin is what it is. So, fine. Actually, hang on. Group. There you go, you're once again leader. Basically, if you just right click and go into group, all the stuff's in there.
Changing it to Master Looter, because then all the loot should basically come to me.
Alright.
Because that's what I was doing with Tim yesterday.
Yeah.
You're all totally...
Who asked you? Sir, keep what together?
Just keep...
Sir, and what?
I see we're using the same leggings.
I have. If you attempt.
Mm-hmm.
heard you listen.
It won't kill. It's very brave. Listen, it means a lot. Don't get in. Trust me. I'll have our good luck.
Yeah, yo, I'm wearing the I'm wearing the frontline veterans actual greaves.
Yeah.
Because I was using the frontline veterans boots as well.
Cool. Like I said, I got all but the helmet out of the packs, and I was like, I may as well just use this armor set.
Well, I started with a slicer's chest, because I've wanted a chest. There is what the chest plate. So that's when I started with. But I was getting sick of not looking like a trooper. So I ended up just going with this one.
Yeah.
So that's what happened. So the one I'm using is the Muller 9 Onslaught Chest Guard.
What the hell? Do you know every time I do this, it never works?
What?
It won't let me pick up the loot.
Yeah, I can't pick it up either.
I wonder. Loot threshold.
Oh, hang on.
Premium.
Yeah, there we go.
I still can't pick it up?
No, me neither. Sent me back to leader. I'll see if I can see if I can. Right, let's have a look.
I've changed the settings back to round robin and that.
Yeah, so I don't know why it's not working. There you go. There you go. That was working that time.
Like I said, I don't know why it stopped working.
Me neither.
Yeah. I'm sorry. You better start talking first after hop. Mandalorian's Iron Fist.
See, using the same rifle as you had that you have on your other trooper.
I thought it was a different one.
Looks like the same one, or similar style anyway.
Could well be. To be honest, I never paid much attention.
Mm-hmm.
same for me, to be honest.
Can you get the brick?
Depends on that.
What about?
Yeah.
Tell your lackey.
It was just a second.
I'll get the conduit.
There's no time. I'm sorry. Fine.
I'm at the decisions, yeah, not you, bitch. I'll go the other way.
Okay, we'll meet you at the other end.
Well, it'll probably take me less time to run through from the other side than you, so. See open. How are you? Have any trouble?
No, just taking ages to get through the condo. Sitting watching the ball going, it's like, for God's sake, hurry up, ski. I'll grab the low object.
Done. You know, I love soloing this mission.
Yeah.
And Iron Fist goes, "This is it." It's like, yeah, just keep talking. Yeah, kick your ass 7 ways this Sunday.
Yeah.
Especially if I'm on race storm and I'm whooping without breaking a sweat.
I'm good. What can I say?
I don't know where I'll go and help
you.
You'll still have to. You just need to know. I only know Iron. He's never been. Just be.
All right. Copy.
That's right, Commander.
All right.
Good luck.
I find the gauntlet's a little bit too big on that outfit.
Yeah.
You look kind of massive, but. You pick up all the stuff. Good night. Picked up all the stuff. Yep.
This is it.
Don't try to scare me.
That's bait.
Shuttle. Strike and I've been aboard warships like Kilburn's.
Ambassador.
We need. Get look if there's any
Ambassador.
Good thing.
Good luck out there.
I think I might leave the bitch over there this time. I've turned a few. You know, it's just a shame they don't change the mission to when you save her, she comes back and smacks the first officer. That would love to see that. Which, you know what I mean? Where you know, but you rest, where you bring her back. I would just love, you know, but you explain everything. You know, just.
Yes. As long.
Yeah, you know, I think it's. I want to see him, you know, Ambassador Sara. Just go, yeah, I know what you did. You son of a bitch, smack.
I think it would be better if you just walked up and shot him.
Yeah, we'll just do something to. Just do something. It'd be so funny if they, you know, you're glad to have me back. And you're like, oh really? You wanted to leave me on the ship, you bastard! Bang, you know. Or instead, you know, we'll just shoot him in the leg.
Yeah.
I just think you know, they just really missed an opportunity not to actually have her do something when you have to explain everything. You really did miss an opportunity to tell her to actually see her do something fun. Killed either. Oh no, that's right. It's this way, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, I think it's back. It's
that, just here.
It's one. Yeah, there's one somewhere around here anyway. Special forces, bitch. Yeah, just waiting on you now. Yeah, Scarface himself. It's him dead. That's everybody killed. Yep. Ready? 3, 2, 1, now. Well done. walk in the park.
Can't be you.
Yeah, I got it. That's not something I've never seen before.
What's that? Power transfer.
Yeah.
I noticed. I picked up one the other day. It's just a technology thingy.
I've never seen it before. So. Oh, shut up, Killer Man.
Death will destroy you.
Enough.
You're right.
There you go.
I used my shock strike to basically
nice.
Hit him in the face just as he died. I love when you time it just right.
Come on, get onto the shuttle. If we launch. Right behind you, Ambassador.
Let's
just hope Falcon has the hyperdrive.
Yeah, I know. I know. Stupid, wasn't it? I think I need to change that because Chupa don't know. She having to calm up just to actually you know, just to actually click the bloody thing. It's ridiculous.
You'd think by now they would have had it fixed.
There's a lot of things, you would have thought they would have fixed by now, like.
Yep.
Back to the fleet or onto Coruscant?
Just go to Coruscant, Baron.
Right.
Because that's where I need to go anyway, so. Let's go meet this little man, Smith.
Everyone's aboard. We're safe.
We owe you our lives.
I hope those thanks.
Of course. I took up a
Thank you very much.
You deserve far.
It's a relief. We finally.
Yeah, such a kiss ass.
I'm honored. And the Republic is. I should warn.
Stay with the speeches.
Kill rent this fish anyway.
Yeah, the weapon I'm using for Treak is. Wrong one. Come on. That one. I can't remember how I picked it up. It's just a...
It's a shame you can't give some, like, twin tweak to dual wield.
That yeah. Cool. That was you with a belt that dual wielding.
Yeah, a couple of nice pistols.
Exactly. Yeah, I give the first cannon that I got